Hey there, welcome to another Canceroke. I'm Zach. You know the rest.
The singing's not great, and it's kinda hokey. It's time for another Canceroke.
Yeah, it's not really that good, yeah.
Today I'm doing something from another one of my well-loved artists, Santana. Here's something you may not have known about me. I love Latin music. As well as a whole bunch of other music. But Latin, I've always had a thing for Latin music. Latin rhythms, Latin beats, bossa novas, sambas, that sort of stuff. Just all of it. It really appeals to me. Something about the rhythmic aspect to Latin music in a general sense. Something about the syncopation just blows my mind and I love it. I love all of it. So, Santana is one of the more mainstream artists, obviously, for Latin music, but this one is even more mainstream because it uses Rob Thomas to sing the lead vocals. I'm talking about smooth. So I'm going to try to do this one because I just like it has that Latin beat sound, even though it's one of the more popular songs, I guess. I still like it. I liked it a lot when it came out. Like it now. I still listen to it now and then. So I'm going to be replacing Rob Thomas. Not replacing, obviously, just do my best, but he's a great singer. And this is Smooth by Santana.
Man, it's a hot one, like 7 inches from the midday. Words melt everyone, but you stay so cool. My Lupita, my Spanish Harlem Mona Lisa. You're my reason for reason. Step in my groove. Get from you.
Yeah, I screwed up a few times in there, but I'm sorry. I love that song. I love it. I sing along to it in the car. Whenever it comes on the radio or whenever it's in my playlist, I sing along very loudly. And that's why I did it just now for Canceroke. So thanks for listening. I'll see you next time.